paths are kind of muddy from the storms last night. So far, not too bad. And then it's going to be about two loops around the reservoir. With some decent vert, I think. We never have run around the reservoir completely. I've always done little section runs. So this should be interesting. I'm starting out on the mine trail, which is red. And I'll go all the way down to where it meets the reservoir trail east and see how that goes. So I'll check back in with you in a few minutes.